Will I be
Loop
in
my audio. Let's see now. I would like to leave this game. Yes.
I keep smelling food.
Keep smelling food.
I think I got some food on me or something. Somewhere.
What did you make?
I didn't make anything. I was gonna make spaghetti, but I was just like too lazy today.
too lazy to make fucking spaghetti.
I don't know.
Degree.
I don't know, dude. It's different when you have a kid, okay? It's different. You're just
spaghetti's like the laziest you can fucking be.
I know.
Throw some noodles in the pot and call it a day.
I know.
What the hell did you eat instead? The spaghetti, but like right out of the box.
ready to eat spaghetti? Canned spaghetti?
No, I mean like just straight up fucking raw spaghetti.
Yeah, I just
handfuls of it right in your mouth.
Yeah, I just munched on it like fries.
Right. I mean, you don't do that. It's not a thing you do.
No. I mean, sometimes. Maybe if I was really drunk, I don't know.
We convinced a girl in like 7th or 8th grade that eating raw noodles caused her to like get bugs in her stomach.
Oh my god.
She believed it for a little bit too.
Wow.
She was not a smart cookie.
Well, I knew someone who didn't know where Canada was in school, so.
Yep. It was not that same girl. Not that same girl.
Oh boy. I don't know. I've had like people at lunch at school like giving money. Have you given money to a kid to do something dumb?
Have I done that? No.
Yeah. We did that at lunch. Like, everyone put in a dollar.
I'm not giving money to someone for them to be stupid.
Like, well, it was like, I bet you. It was just like, I bet you to do this.
They're just likely to do it without me giving them money.
That's true, but we all gave him a dollar and he snorted pixie stick.
Yeah, see, like, if you're willing to be that stupid for a little bit of money, then you could questionably be just as stupid without any money.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, I don't know. You couldn't give me a lot of money to snort fucking pixie sticks, but, you know, that's me. I don't fucking want pixie sticks. Just gonna go ahead and put that shield there. Okay, Risa, you cover that one, and I'll cover this one.
Ah! Damn it!
Ah, fucking May. I really hate May.
Oh, Jesus, too many people. I double killed people.
Come on, get it. No, damn it.
I don't know. This is the same. Oh, damn it. Moira, I have no idea how to play Moira, really.
Oh, jeez. I mean, I get stuck as all the players I don't know how to play all the fucking time. And then when I do get a character I know how to play, I get, like, shot in the fucking back by some random.
Yeah.
Like, I'm Junkrat now. I can do Junkrat. I'll fucking die in, like, 2 seconds.
Oh boy. Oh, okay. D.Va can maybe do?
Can I get some fucking healing? There we go. Are you playing D.Va?
Yeah, I'm playing D.Va. I don't know how to play D.Va, really. Well, kinda, sorta.
Oh, That's probably not good.
Kinda, sorta, you know. Oh god! Somehow I'm still alive. I'm still killing people even though I don't have a suit. Oh shit, I'm dead. Ow! I killed some people. At least that, right?
Why can't I win one fucking game? Why is this so hard?
I don't
know. Why can I play for 3 fucking hours and never win a game?
Maybe we shouldn't all bunch up right here. How about we do a little flanky flank, huh? That's what we gotta do. Oh, never mind. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, they were getting it. Delivery sound. Alright, let's see how this goes. It's not gonna go well. We're gonna fucking suck. It'll be full of shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Good job. Just be a fucking bastion.
I don't care, bastion time! Kill everything! Oh shit! Oh shit! No!
Did you just get fucked up? You got fucked
yeah,
up.
Yeah. Well.
Ah, oh, god damn it! I got fucked up.
Oh, I may. He's over here. There's only two people over here.
Don't give me McCree.
But McCree is your friend. Freeze your bitch ass.
Got killed by their mercy.
Aww, I don't wanna be a diva. Hi, motherfuckers! Fuck little lion! Oh god! Ah, you fucks! Yes! Ha ha ha! Look at the fucking point!
Healing.
Why are they all... They're all just sitting over there, trying to block you guys from coming in. What a bunch of idiots. Ah, shit!
I think I died, but I got a couple of them.
Well, shit.
Damn it, they got it. I shouldn't have left the point, but I did.
Gotta flank their asses.
Oh my god, we did it.
There we go.
Holy hell,
that was... it.
I don't know how we did that. Jesus. Don't worry though, we'll fuck it up.
Hey. Have a little faith. Have it. Have faith. Have some damn faith. That's faith. Faith. Go now. To the gun show.
Alright, let's go do this.
Woohoo!
Got a couple of tanks. A Hanzo.
We're fine. It's fine.
Why don't I play Zarya?
Oh shit, I thought I died. I do like playing Zenyatta. Bye! Bye, Wrecking Ball! I don't want to call him Wrecking Ball at all. He's Hammond, damn it.
Because he's quite literally a Wrecking Ball?
Yeah, he is, but he's Hammond. I don't care. He's Hammond the Hamster.
They got two mercies, that's funny.
Oh, what? How does she not die? A 9-player kill streak. He's murdering everyone. Oh, they had two mercies. Wow. Well, now I'm mercy. Everyone's screwed now.
Alright, I got one of their mercies. Hopefully another one is the fucking, holy hell, why don't I play Zarya?
Woo, we did it.
Ledge get beat?
They were on our team. Nerf this. Nice.
Nice.
Good. Nice orb. El Suave Nero.
Wow. I was the only one on our team. Like 25 so eliminations? Holy what hell.
What is that? Okay, there's the little numbers above your portrait. Like, they're multicolored.
Yeah, so, like, you can upvote your team members. Basically, it's what their like, ranking is in terms of, like, how good of a team player they are.
Oh. How the hell did I do that? How did I upvote someone else?
Well, it's, like, right after the game, you can, like, a little thing comes up at the bottom, and you can, like, click the right stick in, and, you can upvote basically your players for like good sportsmanship, good direction.
Okay, that's cool. I think Final Fantasy 15 had that. They had like a commendation system where after like a dungeon, you can give a commendation to a player. Which I think is a pretty neat idea.
Where are you? Oh, check out the spray.
Nice. I like it. I can't move. What the fuck?
I think it was Zarya or Orisa.
Kill Orisa. Go get him. I'm glad they gave me Orisa. Yes. Ah, damn it. I died.
No.
I almost got to the point. Damn Dunstan.
Fuck.
Come on, we're so close.
Primary objective. Move the payload.
Move it. Holy shit. Oh, I could've used that. Come on. Oh shit! Oh god! Hey, fucking...
Alright, well, we got it here.
Where is that bastard? Running away.
Heroes never die.
Oh, are you playing this way?
Yeah.
You are. I am still... Zarya for whatever reason, and I'm not gonna complain about it.
Okay, I'm not complaining too much about me. Oh god!
Oh,
Fuck you! Killed him.
Oh my god, that grenade fucking does a shit ton of damage. Watch out for Hammond's bullshit in there.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't know that. Is that ours? No, it is ours. You... Yeah, it's our Hammond.
Is it?
Yeah, it's our Hammond.
Shit. You put up that ice wall. Hey, dude. We need them all in like one. Oh god, I've got like the best fucking.
Ice hole's fine. I'm starting to like me a little bit. It's starting to grow on me. I don't know what her special does, though. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Ho-ho! Ho-ho! It wasn't even fair! I didn't even die!
Damn, Bloodshed beat.
Oh yeah, I drop it for everybody, and he gets the fucking point.
Yeah, I know. Look at that objective. Oh, Bloodshed.
Oh god, which healer do I upvote?
Oh, healing done here. I guess.
Oh, we can't endorse for this one. That's why.
But I just... Oh, that's my career best? Wow. Career best is 2 minutes and 48 seconds for objective. I thought I did better than that before.
Wow.
I thought I did better than that. I don't know. I could have sworn there was one where it just, we walked that thing the whole way and didn't stop, but I don't know. I'm One Punch Man!
Leave that. It won't let me leave as a group for whatever reason.
Oh. Whoops.
I was gonna play some Lucio Ball.
One Punch! There's a rumor that the second season isn't coming out until 2020, but that's just a rumor.
For One Punch Man?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's so sad.
I know. It's just a rumor, though. It's not confirmed. It's some bullshit, so... Have you caught up with My Hero Academia?
Yeah. I'm caught up as, what did I do? Gotta invite you back again? Yeah, I'm caught up on My Hero Academia.
Okay.
Did you watch Saturday's episode?
I watched the dub.
I might be more caught up than you are. Well, what's going on in, what?
I'm at the episode where they just start the, test for their license, their sub-license or whatever.
Oh, then I'm a little further than you.
Oh, then you watch the,
I've been watching the sub since the beginning.
Okay, I always watched,
I didn't even know the dub was available to watch until, like, I was already at the end, and I'm like, well, I can't go back and rewatch this with the dub voices because they all sound weird to me, so...
Yeah, but I don't know. I liked it right away when I found out, what's-his-face is All Might, so I'm cool with that.
I know. Well, as soon as I heard that Chris Sabat was All Might, I was like, oh, fucking course he is. Oh,
we're playing right now.
Players. Okay. No, we're waiting for a player. We're not really playing.
I've got to play this. Okay, there we go. No!
These are the summer games. Oh, I'm goalie. Great.
Great.
Oh, I should send you the vinyl pop I got the other day for like $2 from Hot Topic.
Oh, the vinyl pop?
It's Eraserhead. But there's the Hot Topic exclusive.
I'm really trying to get Layla to watch it, though.
Maria won't watch it from the beginning, because she basically just watches it when I have it on. So she's like, there's no point in me going back and watching it. I'm already this far.
I mean, I'd rewatch. I would not mind.
Come on, just spin in there. God damn it.
Why? Oh, I keep pressing the wrong fucking button to speed up. No! God damn it, no!
Why does it do it when they do it, but if ours will just sit right in front of the fucking net? That just rolled right in. Oh, actually, I think that guy might have booped it in.
That was me. I didn't. No, I was a little bit too far away, I think. I didn't use the boop thing, I just tried to punch it. Punch it away. No, Reek! Oh, I thought you...
I kind of thought I did, too.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Shit, 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 shit. It's okay. It's okay. We're good. We're good. We're not okay. We're good. We're good. Everything's fine. No. Boot that away.
I don't know where it's at. I lost it. Oh, that's right, bitches!
Get it in, get it in, get it in! God damn it!
Oh, fuck. How the fuck? No! No, Rico! Fuck!
No, god damn it! Shit. It's like the fucking timing is off for some bullshit.
Oh,
like, that was right on top of me when I booped, and it was not on top of me.
Alright, come on.
I mean, I really feel like we're fucked against a team with Slamming Poetry and Prometheus 666, but...
Slamming Poetry.
Goddamn, we're fucking trying.
Oh, god damn it. Yes! Oh, fucking hell. There we go. Yeah!
Hello, hello?
Not having that noise.
There we go. There we go. I'm burpy. Oh, I'm in goal. Alright. I'll play net.
Two, one. Hello. Here they come. I'm firing it up.
Nope.
Slide in there. God, come on. Fuck.
Come on. There you go.
No, I jumped on the fucking bounce pad, I didn't want to!
There it goes! 1 minute remaining in the match. No! I punched it! That was bullshit! I totally fucking punched it! That was such bullshit,
he
I totally...
it away. He punched
I was,
it.
See, I hit it right there! And it is bullshit.
But it registered, like, it's not like Rocket League at all, where there's like a degree of like physics that makes sense. This is like bullshit.
As fucking, I'm goal again. God damn it. No, no, holy shit.
Come on, get it in. Get it. Oh, no, I'm gonna. Fuck! No, I don't want. No, sir, I do not want that ball. No, thank you. No, I'm pretty sure we're fucked, Lucio. Come on, Brett. Come on. Come on. Come on. You got this.
Round
you got
one. This. Damn it. God
fucking
Where's
damn
the
it.
Other guy? Oh, you were there too. Yeah, you were there.
Come on. Come on. Come on. It doesn't matter. We're still fucked anyway.
This thing ain't shut out. DJ 16 games. Okay. Oh. Oh. You got a save and a score. That was it. Hey, I got. Thank you. Everyone voted for their own person.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, I can endorse. Okay. Oh, I can endorse.
Yeah, so.
Good teammate. I can endorse you.
Yeah, because we're friends.
What I wanna.
Check your phone. Welcome. Oh, but the other guy gave me a good sportsmanship.
Oh, jeez. I almost watched. I dropped my phone. Come on. Oh, shit. Why did it go to Stephanie?
Why did that not boop or anything?
Oh, okay. I see. Oh, shit. Oh, what?
No! Fucking goddamn!
Son of a bitch.
What the fuck was that fucker doing?
I'm still facing slamming poetry.
Ugh. I don't like slamming poetry. Alright, go for it.
What did you think I was gonna do, Rico? Come on. Not go for it.
Why is nobody in the fucking goal? Like, if you were placed in the goal, stay in the fucking goal.
The fuck? God damn it, I lost the ball. Shit. Come on, get it down. Raising the volume. Oh, let's break it. Damn! I'm trying to. It was going everywhere. Fuck.
I believe in you. I believe in you. You fucked it up. That's why nobody believes in you.
I'm sorry.
I'll just set it right out of there. I'll miss it entirely, but I'll just roll it right out.
What?
No, God damn it!
What?
Some bullshit. Like, it bounces off fucking everybody. Look at that. They weren't even doing anything. It just fucking bounced off them. I hate this fucking game. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it.
You wanted to play it. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, boy, that was going in. Go, 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 go! Going. Oh, my God!
God damn it! Why does it, like, just shit. Subtly fucking roll in for them, but us, Oh, let's break it!
God damn it! Jesus!
Oh my God!
I don't know how many times I shot. Watch this. His head has to be on there. Watch how many times I boop it. God.
In the net.
Fuck.
You want it? You go for it. Or our studious fucking goalkeeper will just go right for it. No. 30 seconds left to no. 30 seconds left to score another goal.
What?
Alright, you ready for this?
Oh my God! Oh my God! No. It hit the post! It hit the fucking post!
I'll give you the vote, even though I had 3 saves.
I can't endorse either one of you now.
I had gold medals for everything. 1 assist, 3 saves, and 6 interceptions.
Alright, let's play some other mode.
Let's just do a quick play. Maybe that'll be less frustrating for me.
Maybe we'll.
It's gonna be frustrating.
Maybe it'll make us feel better about ourselves.
Anyway, did you look at your phone?
Yes, I looked. It's cool.
Missed call from AT&T. Why the fuck would AT&T call me?
Hi, this is AT&T. I'm gonna try out old Hammy. Oh, this ought to be fun.
Welcome to AT&T. Para Español, o primer 8.
Hi, we called you and then we're going to put you on hold.
Calls recorded for quality. Are you calling about the account associated with the number 586-770-9221?
That's on stream.
Yes.
I'm not finding anything with that phone number. Please tell me a different phone or account number associated with your AT&T service.
You just called me.
I'm not finding that phone number yet.
Just one moment longer, please. Before I help you with that, please tell me the AT&T account number you're calling about today.
I don't have an AT&T account. That's a bit, we have Xfinity. I should probably pick someone. We're defending. Oh boy, we do not have a single healer. Only one healer. Who's healing?
I'm gonna be him, and I'm just gonna try him out.
No one is healing.
Snaxoramus?
Hammy could be good for this point.
The funny thing is that Blizzard could make this theme park.
Probably.
They definitely could.
And people would go buy all their shit.
Well, they would.
Why are we so deeply spread out?
I don't know. Why is no one on the point?
Look at that. Look at that fucking Bastion's already dead. What the fuck's he doing?
Ow, I died. I died so quickly. Okay. No. We're gonna try old Hammond again. I'm an idiot.
I guess I'll stay by this point and hope that, I don't die.
Don't die. Woohoo! Oh, he's already dead. Wow, I died so quickly. Alright, never mind. Never mind!
They got the payload already.
Good
I was
old
able to
touch
point and nothing else. Your safety is my primary concern. Well, fuck. Okay, we're gonna.
Oh, son of a bitch,
I see you switched to Orisa.
Of course. That's my girl. You're my girl, Jedi.
Oh, I love that movie. Jedi. Except it's really long and depressing.
They're all just sitting there. Shit, we're gonna die.
You know, in hindsight, that was actually a really dumb idea.
It was. Why are you here with me, Rico? We're gonna die.
Why are you following me? Into the death. A death? I'm leading us to a death? Okay, we got this. I'm the only healer.
Yeah,
I have not been doing a good healing job.
No. You suck.
We need
that was a dumb spot
payload.
For that, but sure.
Do you guys want heals? Here.
Yes, I think we do.
Oh, you're dead. Sorry. I can't save them all.
Die.
Wait, I'm moving. I'm trying to help you!
So
we're basically fucked.
You needed, like, a backup healer.
No kidding.
One more healer, you know? Oh, what the fine fuck?
Yep, and I just got shot in the back.
I'm going Hanzo, I don't care.
With every death comes honor. With honor.
Meteor strike!
Oh.
It's high tide. See that which
high tide?
It's high tide?
What?
Because it's the summer event?
Dead. Kill you all. Murder everyone!
Stupid ass.
Fucking... the fucking bastard. Fat fucking motherfucking... No!
I hear
save
him,
me!
I don't see him though.
He's inside. He's being a son of a bitch, harassing.
I must redeem myself.
Shit. Yeah, fucked over.
It's high tide.
Oh, it's because he's got the summer skin for Hanzo.
For
fair enough.
McCree, I mean.
That's what I meant.
Oh shit.
I get confused because I kind of just, you know, hate them all.
No! Oh, that was dumb. Why are they all right here?
God damn it, I got trapped against the fucking wall.
Wow, they're all... damn it! Just fucking flanking like motherfuckers. Alright, where's the old... at the beginning. Torborn, come on.
Get the fuck out of here, Reaper! Jesus Christ!
God damn it! They're so good.
They're hiding and they're waiting for us to come out, and then they're just killing us.
I got totally wrecked there. Stop. Such potential. Sniper. Let's do this. There we go. What? Fuck you, you fucking... That's right. Is there a way I can get upstairs over here? Yes.
Is this fall off and kill himself? No.
No! I got sniped. That was dumb.
Oh, fuck!
Back in the fight.
Church potatoes. There you go, guys. Armor.
Fuck! Where did he even come from?
Thank you.
Fuck you, Reaper. Fucking hell, they're all pushing
what?
Right now.
Oh, come on.
They, I was the only one on point, and they're all on point now.
I didn't realize I wasn't paying attention to my turret. I was not paying attention to my turret. I was dumb.
Fuck, that was terrible.
Ugh.
I really thought we had it there for a second, and then they just all came out of the damn woodworks. You know what I mean? No, how many games have we played and how many have we actually won?
One?
Yeah.
Yep, just one.
Welcome to Rialto.
Welcome to Rialto.
Select your view.
Are you gonna be Hammond?
Only one tank and only one healer. Perfect.
I'll be in Tanko.
Only one healer. That should be okay. Did you make sure to get your Hammond loot boxes?
No.
Oh, it's part of Twitch Prime. Make sure you get your Hammond loot boxes.
Hey, I got an endorsement for Shotcaller.
I got an endorsement too.
What the?
Five,
That's right, motherfuckers. I need some heals so bad.
What do you mean you smell like pizza so bad?
I smell like pizza so bad? No, I need heals. Healage. I need some healage.
Oh, I'm sorry. That I cannot do for you.
Where's some healers? And I smell like pizza so bad. Oh god damn.
Don't go.
I fucking wasted that. Woohoo! Come here, ball.
Yeah, I think the real trick to Hammond is to basically be a huge distraction.
Ow, ow, ow. There's a guy up, what's his face up above? Just shotgunning the shit out of us. What? How the hell that stopped me? I died. Damn it. I don't know how that happened. That was weird. I charged right at her, and somehow I stopped.
Oh god, I'm not the only one here, am I? Just gonna go ahead and back the fuck off right now.
That was... Did they, like, nerf his charge or something?
I don't know, but I am definitely the only one here right now.
Hi, I'm here. But... It's just that... It, like, stops right in front of her.
Trapped like a rat in a ball.
What the how the hell did that happen again? Is there something that cancels it? What the fuck? Again. Yeah, they must have nerfed it. They must have. Enemy turret sighted. Cause I can't just fly around and try and hit someone. Oh shit. So, seems like everyone's gonna die over there.
I got out of there.
I gotta wait. Can someone fucking be a healer? That'd be great.
We had a healer. What happened to Zenyatta?
I don't know. We need a fucking
can you
healer,
pull
though.
Up front and put up a shield?
I'd like to, but I died. Cause...
Oh, well,
again.
Never mind. That's okay. Yep, I died too. Okay. We were doing really good there, and then all of a sudden, everybody just, you know, started being a piece of shit.
Well, I need some heals. Come on, get over here. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. We're so fucking dead. God damn it. Oh my
god.
He
just keeps getting
that molten
core constantly. I don't know. Get me the hell out of here.
Stay with me. God damn it. Alright. Fucking start unloading on these ass. There we go. There we go. There we fucking go. Destroy that fucking teleporter.
There's the metro. I didn't even see it there. Yeah.
Kill that fucking turret, please. I fucking missed. It's a drunk rat above us. Dumbass fell right on me. Where's our healer, please? Why is he up ahead? Why is he trying to fight? Stop fighting. Please heal me.
Well, you know, Zanyata thinks that he can be a tank occasionally.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Stop going ahead. Heal me.
Yeah, they don't stand that, like, you are basically the thing keeping us alive, so...
Yes, stay behind me. Stop running ahead.
God damn it, Junkrat.
I need people to heal me while I have the shield up. So I can keep the shield up.
Ugh, fuck. We're still close.
There we go.
Okay, turrets the fuck out of here.
This fucking junk rat out of here.
No, D.Va's gonna drop. Alright, got him.
Fuck your shit, fuck you. Fuck you too. There we go. God damn.
Holy hell. That was so hard.
Jeez. I had a little setback there, but that's fine. Sketch cake. And I got an endorsement.
I got a good shot caller.
Wow, I'm getting a lot of shot callers.
Gold for objective kills.
I think every single one has been a shot caller.
I like Wrecking Ball, but I wish that he had a different ability other than the swingy ball thing, because it's basically useless to me. So, I'm basically just playing another Orisa that's faster and get the fuck out of there.
Kind of, yeah. Defend. Who do I want for defense? Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Pharah. No tank, only one tank, one healer. Alright, I'll be Orisa.
Yeah, that should be good. Fawn, where are you? Come here. Come to me.
Come here, Fawn. Oh no!
A warrior's greatest weapon
incoming in 30 seconds. Oh,
quit screwing around and get ready to move. I foresee great things for you. Let's hear those guns. Hey, I will watch your back.
Why is Sosanyana gonna be up front? That's not where you go. That's not where you go.
Oops. Oh, I got knocked down. Someone's behind us.
Yeah, there's probably some Metro back there.
Oops.
System restart initialized.
Did you see that thing about IGN?
Stealing the article?
Yeah. Pretty crazy.
Fuck, I'm dead. Yeah, I did. That sounds very much like IGN.
Didn't that happen? I feel like that happened before. With some other company.
Yeah, they have all those people, but for some reason they just don't feel the need to put in any effort to anything.
Oh, I got kills by myself. I am dumb.
I'm right behind you.
I am not ready to deactivate.
That Pharah is just murdering the shit out of me. They have good Ana.
Nose whistled there.
Yeah, I did. That's how disappointed I am. I whistled.
Nose whistled. No! Come on!
Could I be any further from the point, or...?
Ah! Goddamn Genji!
God damn it. I'm switching after our ult is done, just because... Our Zenyatta does not understand how to fucking be Zenyatta.
No.
He is he's not attacking. Doing us any fucking favors.
Keeps attacking.
Yeah, he's attacking! That's not how you play Zenyatta!
No!
Especially when you're the fucking primary healer. You hang in the back and you heal.
Yes. Stop attacking, please. There's no other healer. Oh, what? I was robbed.
I got pushed back just as I was about to drop that, and I fucked myself over. Alright, I'm switching to help. Oh, come on. We have two healers? That's not helping. Their Ana's doing good, so whoever was on our team decided that's what I'm going to pick too, and it's not helping. You're not gonna fucking help.
Ah! Ooh, I almost died there. Ooh, almost died.
Yeah, deflect that Genji.
Thank you!
Fuck!
Oh! That was so weird! At the same time, me and Farah hit our ultimates and just attacked each other and killed each other at the same time.
Oh, well, good. At least she's gone.
That was crazy.
Yeah, I might be powered up, but I really need healing, and we don't have healers to know what they're doing.
Oh, come on.
Fucking Genji. This Genji is on my ass. Get the fuck out of here, Genji. Cocksucker.
They're Genji and they're fucking... Genji and
their
Sombra.
Their Junkrat's fucking me up too.
Genji, Sombra. They're just driving me nuts.
Get ready for a shot!
Armor here!
Sokan.
Oh, such potential!
Thank you.
I always think he says shorts potato. This is a bad spot for this.
Hell are all of them? Well, I got the fucking Pharah. That was good enough.
Shorts potatoes.
I think he says such potential.
Yeah, I know, but I like if he says shorts potatoes or something. Like it's some sort of
shorts potatoes.
Like some sort of Scottish saying or something. Ah, shorts potatoes. It's more fun that way.
It just sounds like a really like shorts instant fun potatoes.
God damn it, there's Sombra. It's just fucking everywhere.
They're all fucking everybody up.
No, I got slipped. I'm fine now.
I feel unstoppable.
Any more armor things? Stay alive! Stay alive, turret!
I'm slapped! We're fucked! We're fucked! We're not gonna be able to make it. It's been another fucking minute and 20 seconds.
How the fuck is he not dead? What the fuck? How is he... I don't get how Sombra got missed by all my shots. I shot directly at her. It even shows on the camera. I shot directly at her. No damage. He's using the shotgun blast thing and it wasn't doing anything.
Oh, come
at all.
On!
Fucking fuck this.
They're gonna kill us with theirs.
Ugh, got destroyed. Never mind. Forget it. Jesus. Fuck. just got wrecked.
Their Pharah is really good too, and it's pissing me off some fierce. Because she's not getting hit at all.
No.
You know what would really have helped in that round? At least one or two healers that knew what they were doing.
Yeah. Why is it every time I get one viewer, when I get one viewer, like, literally 10 seconds later, I die or something bad happens, and they're gone? Every time!
I don't know.
Like, oh, there's someone watching me. Oh, wait, they left because I just died right there. No, I'm not giving you an endorsement. I
endorse the enemy team.
That's what I'm doing. I'm endorsing our... Hey, leveled up. Open my loot box. Oh, shit, I forgot that kicks you out.
No, it doesn't. It's okay, you're good. I backed out.
Okay. What did I get? Nothing. Nothing good. Poop. All poop. Nothing but poop.
Did you get anything good?
No, I got nothing good. I thought you heard me. I got nothing good. I just some voice lines and sprites.
That's how it goes, isn't it? It's always fucking voice lines and sprites. It's never or anything good. I really want the damn D.Va skin, and I'm not gonna get it. It's never gonna happen. Let's play one more. No limits.
Now arriving at Ilios.
And then I think I'm gonna go to bed. Obviously, I'm gonna be the fucking hamster.
I'll be hamster as well.
I think an entire match of Wrecking Ball is exactly what I'm looking forward to.
Hammond.
Everybody Hammond.
Ham it up. Whee! It's kind of fun just to swing around on this with this guy. Woohoo! Ooh, there's a pool here. It's a jacuzzi. Profanity filter enabled.
Now arriving at Elios. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Everyone Hammond. Just gonna... Both Hammond. Both can be Hammond. Ham it up.
She, that guy really wants everyone to be, Brigitte. But, does Brigitte have a cute fucking hamster spray? I don't think so.
Can Brigitte roll around like a ball?
Don't put that over my damn hamster, you piece of shit.
Woo-hoo! Let's roll! Let's roll!
Double balls.
Woo!
I actually did play Hammond on this map. I've been playing pretty well.
Oh, I fell in the hole. Shit!
Yeah, you gotta be, like, on the ball. No pun intended.
I rolled into the hole.
Would that make you a holy roller?
A holy roller. Jesus, be with you. Woo!
Oh, we got a Zarya. Fuck yeah.
Ah! He really is just like a weird distraction.
I missed and I thought I had something.
He just adds like a weird fucking element to this game now.
I know, it's like, oh, all this stuff is pretty serious and realistic. Also, there's a fucking hamster in a giant ball.
Oh, that's how you do it. I didn't know how you could do the slam before.
Oh, how do you do the slam?
You, when you're in the air, you press RB.
Oh, really? And it slams?
Yeah, it slams down on the ground. You gotta be in the air. So you swing up and then slam. Whoop!
Oh my god, I just got fucked up hardcore.
So did I. This is another Hammond joining us. Oh, I thought there was one more. Oh, I just killed. Oh, it's proximity mines. And I fell in the hole. I ran right in the fucking hole.
God damn it! It's fucking god.
Oh no, it's
damn
it's
fucking
it's
Roadhog.
It's B, not right button. It's B.
Oh, it's B.
Yeah, I.
Oh, I see.
Woo!
You're powered up. Get in there.
Oh shit! No, I killed myself again.
I watched you do it.
I keep doing it. I thought I grappled, but it didn't. That's why I rolled over. I was like, oh, okay, I'm attached. Ah, my... I'm stuck. Oh.
God, how fucking far do I have to be to not get hooked by that goddamn... I'm on the other side of the fucking map! Jesus fucking Christ almighty!
Somehow.
How far is that fucking hook reach? Get the fuck out of here, you piece of...
I killed him.
Oh my god, and then there's another one. He's gonna just rub someone else in.
Woo! We did it! Somehow, by dicking around.
Dual hamster ball!
We win. Or just keep it going, whatever.
I don't know. Lots of me screaming.
Did you see what I did?
No.
I'm hanging from the damn ceiling.
Come on over.
Oh, you're hanging in the ceiling.
Shit. Yeah, then I got murdered.
Go, hamster, go!
Go, hamster, go! Oh, oh!
Go, hamster, go!
What you know?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Go, hamster, go! Ah, I'm stunned. What the hell happened? I don't know what's happening.
I got killed.
I'm just swinging around and. Woo!
That was really stupid.
No. I don't know what the hell was happening.
I got it before she could revive him.
I just kept swinging around like an idiot. Well. See if you didn't do it well, right?
Hello.
Woo! Knocked his ass around.
Got him.
All Hammond, all the time. How the fuck did we win? The whole time we're just...
I even got the D.Va one too.
The whole time we're being serious, and then this time we just play fucking Hammond and then win.
Look at her, she's getting ready to revive.
ridiculous.
That's about it for me.
Hot night. I got another loot box. Let's see what I got. I got nothing. A victory pose for D.Va. That's it. All right.